came to my house in the middle of the night.
What's the middle? Eh? It's not so bad in here.
I'm scared. It's the ghetto for me. Today we are filming the rest of the series for In the Kitchen with Josie.
Woo! I want to vlog the whole process of the In the Kitchen because, like, that's what I do. Like, that's what you consistent content creators do, yeah? Obviously, like, that's me. Bit skincare in the morning.
I'm stressing out. Priscilla! Hurry up!
What's
she doing? Priscilla, what are you doing?
We're late.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, Charlie, I've missed you.
Miss you too, troublemaker. How are you?
Actually, no, I don't. Remember, you came to my house in the middle of the night.
Doesn't it? Eh? It's not so bad in here. He's like, yeah, you. He's showing us from now, okay? We're not the same level, guys.
We need to have oil.
I'll let Wale explain it before I say anything else.
This is... I'm going to do a separate speech for Leia, but guys, you know that she's a plug. I've got an idea. I can do your theme song.
Don't do that song
again.
Hey, he said I must get the party pack tonight.
Say you wanna party with the party pack.
Say you wanna party with the party pack.
Almost time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's
gonna be so- Guys, I've had such a best day ever. Best day, isn't it, Pri? Yes. It's a copyright for me, so I'll see you there, guys. It's a copyright for me.
We're driving just as fast.
Can't even drive. Oh, TPD, don't knock him. Hope you got insurance. Oh. Today I'm in a good mood. Can you see? Today is day two of In the Kitchen with Josie.
What up, what up, what up? In the kitchen with the one and only.
Yeah. What's going on?
Right, so we are about to sing happy birthday to the lovely artist.
Jose, at work with the people there.
Behind the scenes people.
We got the cake. This is our lovely workstation that we had to work in. Sort out the cake. Hygienic though, promise. We cleaned. Pri's got the party poppers.
We've got the party poppers. Everyone else has got them. We're about to do this in about 5 minutes.
Yeah. We're just waiting. We're going to wait for the queue. This is just in the lighting guy. And then you can see Paige, So, Jose, that we're cooking still.
I've been given the very important role of lighting the cake.
Happy birthday to you!
Back home. I'm tired. We've had a good day. So the producers have pranked me twice. So now me and Priscilla are trying to figure out a prank to prank them on tomorrow. What should we do, Pri?
I'm not sure. That's what I'm trying to think of. But
oh my gosh. We're going to get a concoction in my mouth. And I'm going to be sick. And I'm going to pretend like I'm vomiting near them. Like bleh, next to them. It needs to be dramatic because they have got me. They have got me.
We get there, we have to be like,
I feel sick.
I'm really not feeling so good today.
Yeah.
And then I'll just be like, guys, look.
To say he's not feeling good.
Like, we really, can we like just kind of take time and whatever? Remember when on Monday, Jocelyn said that You're sweating. You need to sweat.
It's your oil
right
on my face.
So you come in looking really, you know, flustered. So good. And then I'll say to them, look, we've got to take some time with Jose. You need to go into the toilet and be in the toilet for some time.
A couple
then
of times.
Come out. Right. Come out. And then you go into the fourth time you go into the toilet. Sis, when you come back out, you just sit by them and just be like, guys, oh my God.
And then you get the concoction. I'm only going to hold it in my mouth. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
Oh my gosh. Now we're giving ourselves work.
But we pranked me twice in a row and...
It's been for no reason.
For no reason!
Excuse me.
Jocelyn and Richard. Tomorrow!
We're gonna
get pranked. I call it, what are we calling it, Pri? We need a name. Operation.
Jossery.
Right, so remind me if I ever have to do an operation, not to call Priscilla. Operation Get Back. Get ready. In your bed in the morning, but I need you now. Girl, I find you, I give you all you need. I know what you like. I feel it for me. Time is of the essence. I'm trying to teach you. Guys, I've got something so good.
What's up?
I don't feel well.
Get some drink to me.
I don't feel well. I feel sick. No. I actually can't even tell. Can't you look at my face?
No, it just means you haven't had a drink yet.
No, I actually don't feel... I'm an alcoholic, guys.
No, it has the camera on me.
Because I want them to see how much of a liar you are.
A liar?
Why no, but guys, I actually don't feel well, so just bear with me. Take time.
Got a cold or something?
No, I just feel like I'm sick.
You should eat as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat. All right, let me get ready. But I need some lessons. I need to get better. Okay, show the people the bottle of Henny.
This is it, guys.
This is what we got.
No. This is, I asked for Hennessy. This is what I got. This
Listen,
is it.
Show the other drinks that are there.
What is that?
They're all finished.
No.
They're finished.
And
prime example. They're all finished. I tell me what I got. I just know I got the walk. Find me out of my mind.
So who's gonna eat who? Am I gonna eat me?
No, I'm gonna taste it. I'm gonna be the one that's gonna tell you. As long as it's edible. I wanna go to hospital today. Please.
A secret madness in it.
I'm scared. This is how you know, guys. This is real. Look at the ghetto. Look. There's even an onion, and I don't know what else that is. It's the ghetto for me.
Would you eat it?
Exactly, you get it.
If it was a life-threatening situation, yes, but it is not salmon.
It's prank time. You have to.
Just think, did you watch tuna in it?
You need the chunk.
Oh damn. Someone get the water, man.
Tozzy, you alright?
Yeah, I think Karen had the right idea.
I told you I wasn't feeling well.
Oh, so nothing to drink.
I can't find where's the
Richard, help her. I mean,
I looked at her, she's got a camera.
What was that?
two shits. So you should have thrown up on Richard.
I just want to get the footage done. If I don't get it done, you're not going to kill me, bro.
Admit.
I've seen that face before. I'm like,
you're scared.
Like that. Come on.
You're scared. You're scared. I actually got pranked with Zara.
We're back home now. Good day though, nonetheless. It's been a very good day. In the Kitchen season one is wrapped up. Yes, this is it. It's done. It's done. Thank you guys for all your support. Thank you for watching, for participating. Thank you for interacting. And thank you to everybody. Shout out to MM. Shout out to Little Drops Production. Shout out to everybody that helped. Pre, Leah, production assistants, ADs. They've been doing a thing. Good night. And I will see you in another vlog.
Peace out, A-Town down.
Doo-doo, doo-doo. Bye. Good night. Bye.